Welcome back, it's JSPEN109 here, and today we're playing some spin tires. Let's go on the volcano. I downloaded some mods for this, and I'm thinking about downloading another one if there's no good cars here. So let's just quickly go over to the Steam shop. And we're gonna go into the workshop. Now, I know some of you guys are screaming at me, use a monster truck, use a monster truck. We're gonna use the biggest monster truck. Just kidding. We're gonna use this and you know what? For shits and gigs, we're gonna find the shittiest car here that we can see. There, dirt bike guy. So none of these are actually real cars in the game. These are all mods. Okay, so we need the... We could have a jack, we could have a roll. You gotta have those hella lights, you gotta have those, I got the swamp. The swamp ally, the swamp. Yeah, they look beefier. So now that that's done, we gotta just change trucks quickly, and don't worry, this will probably be sped up in. Does this car even have anything? Oh, jerry can. Oh, yes, and oof, yes. Okay, well, we'll just quickly jump into this. Okay, so now we can change trucks again to the Dodge over here, and of course this has nothing. So let's start this truck up first, and we'll go with the big, get to the small. We'll take the same trail as everything. Unless the trail leads to nothing but no water. Hey. One thing good about this, you can basically go out into the middle of the deep water and basically drift around in it. And know that they're like, look at that polish, clean. Now, of course, everything would probably break a tire or something, plus, look how thin those tires are. Like, I could just imagine you going, wah, and then going, boof, right over on the side. It seems like it's basically intippable no matter what you do. Like, you can basically drive on the side like this and basically try and tip it, it won't tip. This thing's like intippable. Oh, wait. Nothing. Just a sec, I want to see if this is actually in a dead end down here or something. Unless you're actually allowed to drive out under this one. Are you guys sit that out into this water? Oh shit. well. We'll go with this. We'll just.
That was not murder.
Hey, at least that big truck's lost now. I felt like it's too much of an easy mission. Like, I felt like maybe it could have been a bit harder if it was something different. Like, that thing sped through there. Oh, she's dead. And that's it. Now we have to change to the Triton. Now, cause I'm not gonna go rescue any of the trucks that tip over until basically the end with the remaining truck that wins this. That doesn't get tipped over at all. And that will be the truck that lasts the longest. This thing shouldn't even be getting dead. I will say it's much easier to get this thing stuck in amongst the dirt. I feel like it's only necessary that we drive over this. I feel like we're just gonna get this thing spogged. Oh god, no. I can't believe it actually tipped though. That big ass truck is gone. Now this thing has to make it all the way around without. Stop. Oh, she's going slow. Oh, that wasn't that much of it. Yeah. get stuck. Let's see. We've got about 10 seconds. I think it's stuck. 10. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We gave it 10 seconds to obviously get out, so we'll cut that as it's dead.
The last thing, the dirt bike. Let's see if the dirt bike can outdo them all.
Hey, I will say it does go a bit faster on this dirt. Oh, oof, you don't want to get stuck on these branches. It is faster at least. Oh, come on, don't do this to us. Yes. I think we're catching up to where that Trine got sunk. You gotta remember this is a quad bike. Oh, there's Trine there. Getting caught in the Trine's tracks might kill it. Oh, oh. That's sad when a quad bike that doesn't have the most powerful engine is more powerful than a Trine. Get stuck. Remember, this is gonna go that way to get back around, so we gotta like cut this way and then go around.
Now we can start cutting here and go through this wood trail to get back onto that trail there, because that's the trail we need to go on. Oh, come on. Now comes the hardest part, driving near the river without slipping in. This thing only has a health bar of 600, that means it gets 300 more damaged and it won't work anymore. Is it gonna make it back though? I feel like it's gonna make it back and it's gonna be the winner. I don't remember going this way there. We're actually miles away from it, so we gotta like cut through it now. Yep, we just got through this. I think if we got the other car unstuck somehow without... Okay, it'd have to flip itself and start up again, and then it could try and beat this. How did I make it all the way up here? Now... it made it back. So, we all know the clear winner here. And that guy's... concludes today's video on spin tires. If you guys enjoyed, please like, love, and subscribe, and I'll see